So the tilt, the gold fringe comes with a twitching, trip, a suddenness. The start went at the branch end, then sleek as a lizard, alert and abrupt. She enters the thickness and the machine starts up off the chittering and the tremor of the wings and trills. The whole tree trembles and thrills. So the goldfinch is a small singing bird with a yellow feather and its wings. Twitching means a sudden jerk movement. Trip means a bird making repeated high-pitched sound. Startlement means feeling on showing, sudden shock, abrupt, rapid. Chittering to make the chattering sound. Tremor of wings means involuntary vibration of the wings. Trilling, a product of the chirping sounds, trembles to shake. Thrills, the sudden feeling of excitement. So the goldfinch, when in the during summer, during September, the autumn season is there. So now the tree's leaves was turned in the yellow color and the seed has fallen. So the writer wants to say that it was looking like a dead tree, but when the goldfinch come back to his home, means to the labranium top, so what happened? The look of the tree was changed. And end of the still death means because there was a silent like a death at that time in the afternoon, because no one is making noise or the tree is silent. But when the goldfinch comes, so his young ones was making noise. She also making a noise, making a sound of herself or himself. So that makes a tree alive. So the writer wants to say the goldfinch bird came to end the death like scene of the tree and makes a sudden trip sound. The bird, while being rapid, alert and precautions like a lizard's, sit on the branch of the tree. As she moved forward the thickness of the branch, her younger ones started chippering and doing vibration with wings, make a sound like a machine. Because the movement of the bird, here the writer compares the movement of the young ones or the making of the sound by the young ones with the machines, because when the machine starts, it is making a noise and it was moving. So some vibrations and some excitement we will feel nearby them. So here the writer wants to say that when the goldfinch came, mother comes to their young ones, near to their young ones, they are moving and they are moving their wings. So it is looking like that machines started and shake and thrills. So that happens, the writer compared with that. So it is the engine for the for her family. She strokes in full and the frills frisks out of the branch and showing her bared face identity mask. So the writer wants to say that what happened? When the fringe was coming, when the gold fringe was coming, so what happened? She was just all those young ones, those who are there, they are making sound, they are making, they are just started like a family. So it is an engine of her family, means because she was just giving the food to young ones. She, when she comes, the young ones was just making sound. So the writer wants to say showing the barred face identity mask. Means now what happened? After reaching end of the bird makes a sweet tripping sound, just like a whispering defiance, always towards the finite sky, and again makes the labranium tree to be alive because of her plea, because of her things, because of her sound, and she comes back. Then with the irate declared whistle, tripped, whispering, she launches away towards the finite. So the writer wants to say again she went away to the sky in the search of food, and when she went away from there, so what happened? Again the tree was silent like a death. So the writer wants to say that it is in the Liberian subsidized the MT. So because of the tree, because of the people, so the theme of the poem wants to say that the people, if they, our home is rather it can big or very huge or very lavish, but because of the people, because of the children, it makes alive to that place. So home or house that are small, it is okay, but it will be with the people or with the sound and with the happiness it makes alive. So the same thing writers describe with the help of the tree to us.